3-2 hockey game. Devils have battled back. Salvador has this and plays it across. Larson for David Clarkson. Clarkson walking in. His shot saved. Made, deflected in front and scored! All made the initial stop, but the Devils tie the game.
Well, finally, the little guy gets a break. Matthias Tedenby's going to get his first of the year. And he will be so excited. He said, and they're going to talk about it. They may have to look at it. But they're counting it a goal on the ice, so it'll have to be conclusive. And I'll wait to tell you what Matthias Tedenby, he's a funny guy. Oh, look at that stick bend of Clarkson. He whips this thing off the stick, chest, Tedenby turning, no kicking motion. That's a goal. That is a goal, and he has earned it. He told me, you know, for me, goal scoring's like a new ketchup bottle, Steve. He said you can't get it out at first, but you just tap it, and once it starts to run, it doesn't stop. Well, let's see what happens, because this is going to be his first, and I sure hope there's many more, because he has had a battle hard. Even tonight, he was on for a goal against after he did some good work on the back check, still went in the net. Then he sat a little bit. Now he's out in the third, and here comes the call, and I think it's going to be, as we have seen on the replay.
After review, the call on the ice, Dan, it's a good goal.
What do you know? One of these went the Devil's way.
Yeah, that's right, Steve. That was pretty clear, though. There was no motion at all from the feet. It was just gliding through the crease. And Matthias Tedenby has made a point to try and get there, Steve. He knows as a smaller player, they're judging him on how well he gets to the net. Well, there he got rewarded.
Devils battling back from three down. Now Parise, and Kovalchuk and Henrique step on. Henrique sends it into the Senators' zone. Cowan dishes it off. Foligno sends it high and into the corner to Linder, back to give chase. Fame winds it around the boards and taken here by Ilya Kovalchuk. The outlet pass for Henrik to Linder, who gains the zone. Fires wide. Henrik will pick it up off the boards. Down low. Parise centering try. They score! Kovalchuk!
Well, the fans are being rewarded. Halfway through the game at 0-3 for the Devils, it looked grim, except they were doing a lot of good things. They had a lot of energy. They weren't quitting. And there you again, a beautiful triangular forecheck. Now watch here. If we can stop it when it gets in the corner here, guys. Coming up right here. Watch. Here, here. This triangle is tough to defend against. And then Ilya Kovalchuk sees that opening. Then he bangs it in off the pipe. But what a play by Talinder. Nice cross, soft ice dump. And then it was Parise and Henrique. And you know, we talked about that line coming together. Right, the chemistry that they have talked about developing. There you saw it, Steve. Those are the